What about the other thing we were talking about, though?
Oh, yeah.
I've never played against that before.
What?
Ever.
I told you, September 2011. Well, maybe then.
Ow! Sorry. Oh, off me.
So you want to start this back?
Yes. Did I not do that? Yes, I did.
Helena. Go down there.
Wait.
Can't do that.
Todd's gonna guard me, guard whoever inbounds the ball. So I want you to go away from me.
I got you.
Oh, yeah? 1-on-1? Come on. Give back to him.
No,
give back to him. He wants 1-on-1.
Oh, don't break your elbow. Give. He's gonna run him down all day.
People forget that F is a lazy person.
Yeah?
He can be.
That's what I've noticed.
He can be.
I was a teammate for you.
He can be, though.
That's short.
Yeah. Long, actually.
Well, you know what I mean.
No.
Ha!
Thank you. If you're gonna score, let me be your ball. F! Truck!
Ah!
Out.
Just give him 2 feet. Wait for him to start dribbling before you.
Yeah, I think the three.
Well, then we go back to,
I don't know, layup drill.
I got. How
much time left?
Minute 15.
Come on!
Oh, oh wow. Did it hit nothing?
No.
I didn't even see it. All I heard was...
The ball wasn't going around.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta get that, man.
They're on fire.
They do make it. Oh,
good thing it's halftime.
Him and Ryan make those long threes.
For College Street, the back of it.
Really?
Yeah, College Street's long.
Oh, shoot. Sorry. He had to be cocky, so I had to do it.
I'm not cocky, then.
No,
he just wanted to go baseline. So the ball was in. Had to go through 2-4 hands before it got to F.
Much time.
Head up.
27.
Ah, oh, that's off.
Whoa. 20 seconds.
We were winning by 2 at halftime the other game.
And nobody can
slide.
I'm not going to dribble it. I'm just going to throw it up. You can go right back.
Yeah, that's what I want.
Wide open lane.
That's what I want. Wouldn't you rather play these guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I need to mess.
I'm also trying to get them.
I'd rather play the Chiefs.
That's what actually, right. Even the American Justin's better.
Oh, yeah.
Playing against them better. Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what he's
supposed to
do?
No, I think that's what's weird about this game. These games, we're turning over like we normally do, but they're not getting many of them because Eric and them, they get them.
Damn, that was a nice play. I went like this.
Wow, good games.
And I thought it was there. My shoulders are hurting from last night. I'm always hurting myself because I'm trying to wait for when I get up.
Oh, yeah.
I wish I was a little bit better. So
that's why I went with one. A lot of my past people were driving me there.
Take too long.
Going to guard him.
Yeah. yeah.
So when I give it to you, I actually have to, like...
Alright.
Yeah, that's right. He keeps on guarding the guy. Doesn't matter who it is.
No matter.
Wait, Justin, ready? Wait, whose ball?
Our ball.
Yeah, they
missed
the
your ball in the half.
Evan missed the three to start you.
You ready?
Yep. Ah, no! What are you doing? What are you doing?
Different than they normally are.
What do you say?
He's longer, bigger, and they're taking up more space because they're both big people.
I'm longer and bigger?
Bigger people, yeah.
No, I know, but I don't know, I was long.
There's a big difference between the size of Ed and of Ryan. Less space on the court.
Great right? Job, Ryan. I know. He's always been a fun.
I know.
Not even your whole life.
That
means. Oh,
I'm not last for you.
No!
Oh.
And then he makes these unexpected
shots. Yeah, he's
shots.
Not playing. That, they,
how's that? 8 points.
Yeah, thank
eight.
You. 7 for D has
21.
Okay.
All right, now guard the shot. All right.
Ryan and Everton, exact same thing. Hitting huge.